Welcome to the first day of December 2020, the last month of the year. Yes, we all made it. Glory to God. 30 days to go into the new year, and I make bold to say, you shall make it in Jesus' name. This is Hallelujah Everyday Podcast, your one-stop channel for daily inspiration, prayer, devotional, and Word of God, powered by the Holy Spirit. I'm your friend and host, Pastor Leke Toba. Child of God, please stretch forth your hands as we pray. Lord, we thank and we bless your holy name for the month of December, a month of all-round peace, joy, and great manifestations. You are better than the best, greater than all, excellent, mighty Jehovah, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. As we step out into this new day and into this new month, do something beyond imagination. Do the miraculous. Glorify yourself in our lives, in our homes. Let your joy, let your presence well up in homes, in careers, in health, and in faith. In the mighty name of Jesus, let your wondrous power and presence envelop every one of us in this month of December. In the mighty name of Jesus. It is written in the book of Matthew 19 and verses 26. Jesus looked at them and said, "With man this is impossible, but with God all things are possible." Now, let your amen be loud as the Almighty God of possibilities. Put a seal and a stamp of approval upon your prayers this month. This month of December, as you step out, step into your blessings in the name of Jesus. This month, step into your season of peace. This month, step into your divine visitation in the mighty name of Jesus. This month, help from above. Help from unexpected persons. Help in career, help in finances, help in new doors, receive in Jesus' name. Mary said to Angel Gabriel, "Be it unto me according to your word." Elijah said, "According to my word, as the Lord liveth." I make bold to say, according to my word, in this month of December, you will have peace. You will have rest on all sides. Wickedness will expire before they see you. Wickedness will terminate before they imagine you. Every plot to use your blood or that of your children and spouse to appease altars and deities, to appease cauldrons, will not stand in Jesus' name. It will not work, I repeat, it will not work in the name of Jesus. Therefore, by the reason of the anointing, you have toiled through the year, through the pandemic, lockdown, you have sown. It is time for you to reap in Jesus' name. I repeat, it is time for you to reap in the name of Jesus. Numbers chapter 14 and verse 28 says, "Say to them, as I live, says the Lord, just as you have spoken in my hearing, so will I do to you. Therefore, every good thing that is worth celebrating, every good thing that is worth speaking out, every good thing that your mouth can pronounce, every good and beautiful home your heart can fathom and imagine, be it unto you in Jesus' name. Every good imagination of health, receive it in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare the names of God activated to work for you." I repeat, I declare the names of God activated to work for you this month in the name of Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Sikenu, Jehovah Elohika, Jehovah Shalom, Jehovah Mekadishkem, Jehovah Rohi. Every name for every situation will work for you this month of December in the name of Jesus. The battle stopper will fight for you. The Lord of hosts will defend you. This month, let your heavens be permanently open in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. I cover all God-fearing prayer requests that were sent, and I dip them all into the blood of Jesus. I declare them settled in the name of Jesus. Child of God, for this month of December, get a parcel of sand or dust. We will pray on it tomorrow. I repeat, get a parcel of sand or dust. We will pray on it tomorrow. You must have and maintain dominion this month. It is your month of all-round peace in Jesus' name. Remember, we have 30 days to go into the new year. Something good is heading your way in Jesus' name. When it comes, remember to share your testimonies, as some have been doing. All glory belongs to God. Happy birthday and happy wedding anniversary to all those celebrating today. God bless your celebration and keep you always. Your joy will never run dry in Jesus' name. On behalf of the Hallelujah Everyday Podcast team, we say a big thank you for your effort and support. We always appreciate your feedback and never take your time for granted. Please keep sharing and inviting others to be part of this godly project. God bless you throughout this month and expect your miracles in Jesus' name. Can you shout 12 hallelujah to put a seal and a welcome into the new month in Jesus' name? Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Glory to God.
Connect Hallelujah every day with Pastor Lege Toba on WhatsApp and WeChat or call +234 8067013664 or +234 8023319436. Follow, like, and subscribe on Facebook, YouTube, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Spotify, SoundCloud, and lots more. Have a great day, and remember, God's miracles await you every day in Jesus' name.